Spider-Man, also known as Peter Parker, first gained his powers at a science exhibit. A radioactive spider bit him, causing Peter to feel strange, later realizing that he had gained spider powers. He made a costume and tried to earn money in show business. One day, he let a thief run by, and a few nights later came home to find his Uncle Ben murdered. He found the killer, and it was the same man he let go. He then learned that with great power comes great responsibility.